A hand point is a very strong tool and a very basic tool that's used for, again, shaping and roughing out material. It's also used for taking off high spots on a stone, taking blemishes off a stone, and blending in areas of the stone. Normally, you would use it by loosening up the material of the surface and then coming in and taking from an angle and striking it and working it down to the surrounding areas. As you go, you'll end up with a nice flat surface that blends into the surrounding area.